Fine work, Herr.
Magnificent, Herr Commandant.
So the curtain rises on Canada.
Degrees, Herr Commandant.
Running to my left, there should be a shelving beach at the end of the fjord. Will you go in?
Yes. Then you can pick a landing party. Clean ship. I'll give you 12 hours.
Lieutenant Hatt, you have your orders. Lieutenant Kunica, you are second in command. You are taking one day's rations with you, not more. Your mission is to bring back food and fuel. Over that hill, you will find a Hudson's Bay trading post. If the men there are armed and are foolish enough to offer resistance, you will destroy them. Yarn up. Take this flag. As soon as the post is captured, you will hoist it, and I shall bring the ship in. Do not forget, you are the first of the German forces to set foot on Canadian soil, the first of many thousands. Be worthy of that high honor. Acquit yourselves like men and Germans. Each of you, in the fulfillment of his duty, is helping to bring about the completion of our Führer's great plan. Today, Europe. Tomorrow, the whole world. Heil Hitler!
At ease. Follow me. Submarine ahead, off Wolstenholme.
Calling number 2 and 3.
Calling number 2 and 3. Theater calling. Theater calling. Just spotted submarine.
Going down to have a look-see. Maybe a jerry, boys.
Enemy attacking! Engine stations!
It's her, all right. U-37.
It's the jerry, boys. Carry out attack. Number 2 leading.
And Dickie, make it hot.
Okay, kid.
Papa try.
Swine! Build this swine! Devil!
Gunner!